And this is section two, 10-22-40 is the time to beat Central El Cater. As your defending champion, Elaine Desiree Weber on the lead leg. Edward Goldberg with Fannin, Stahl opening up from Central City, Park for Rittinger. Logan Magnolia with Taylor Spohr, a freshman, on their lead leg. Pekins in the field, Northwood Kinson. Logan Magnolia getting a good carry from the freshman Taylor Spohr. And Marquette Catholic. Yeah, Central El Cater and Hudson. And Logan Magnolia, the leader here in this 1A, 4x8. This is section number two, the time to beat, 10-22-40. Central El Cater is your defending champion. We're running a freshman on this leg, Jasmine Mueller. In fact, your defending champion running two freshmen on this quartet today. Logan Magnolia, Central El Cater. Marquette Catholic. Beacon with Kerry Dua. They've moved into third right now. This is Logan Magnolia and Central El Cater. Central El Cater. Brent Luter on this leg, and then another freshman, Danielle Weber, on the third leg. Logan Magnolia is in second right now, running Kayla Armstrong, Marquette Catholic. Beacon running Shane Dahlstrom on this leg. State meet veteran for Beacon. Logan Magnolia and Central El Cater on the back stretch. Beacon and Marquette Catholic. Edgewood, Colesburg, and Hudson round out the top five. Your leaders are at the video board. Beacon getting a good carry here early on from Shane Dahlstrom. Beacon is your leader. Beacon, Logan Magnolia, Central El Cater. Beacon with Dahlstrom taking the lead for the back stretch. Logan Magnolia, Central El Cater, Marquette Catholic, Edgewood Colesburg. Logan Magnolia, Central El Cater. Central El Cater, Logan Magnolia, and Beacon. Marquette Catholic.
Come on, Sophie! Come on, Sophie! Come on, Sophie! You got it, finish, you got it!
Central El Cater, all the folks are on their right to the right. Come on, Sophie! The defending champions, and she was on that winning quartet a year ago. 10:22:40, the time to beat. Logan Magnolia running second as they move to the back stretch as well. Freshman Violet Lapke on their ankle leg. And it's Marquette Catholic with Alyssa Kramer. Sierra Deitzler of Central El Cater. She ran on that winning quartet last year. Central El Cater leading section two. 10:22:40, the time to beat.
Come on, Morgan.
Logan Magnolia.
Marquette Catholic. Come on, Morgan, you got it!
Beacon.
You got it, Morgan! Come on, Morgan!
Edgewood Colesburg with Anna Hess. Fisher running the eighth line for AGWSR. 8-6 right now. Central El Cater is your leader on the back stretch. Central El Cater, Logan Magnolia. Central El Cater and Logan Magnolia on the front stretch. Defending champion, your leader, Logan Magnolia, an outstanding anchor from the freshman, Violet Lapke.
Come on, Morgan!
for Elkader. 954-64. For Central Elkader, Logan Magnolia, 954-65. What a great race. Number 1 and 2 in the 1A 4xE. Second, separating first and second in that 1A 4x8. A great opportunity to purchase your finish line photo of that race. They're available. Jim Duncan Invitational, Drake Relays, High School State Meet, clear back to the year 2000. You can buy